A guilty plea today from the man who crashed into the FBI gate on the south side. Thomas Ross was sentenced to 5 to 10 months in jail and 3 years probation to follow. He was credited with time served and then released. Prosecutors say that he refused to pull over, then sped down East Carson Street in July of 2016. He yelled that he had a bomb before crashing into the gate.